The treasure is ours!
It's time for you to meet your maker, Peter Pan.
She's not really your mother.
I've prepared you and your little friend a diced liver Brussels sprout snap pudding.
Oh, what? No!
I know what you are. And I know what you are not. And you are not the princess!
They stole it. Dad was right. Come on, we gotta find out where they're taking the bell.
All right, I've had enough.
Something's wrong. We have to hurry.
But Quasimodo, I... Oh, no.
Hey, how did we end up outside?
I don't know, but we better warn everyone before the entire town is reduced.
You're coming home straight from school.
No monster for a whole month.
Hey! No one does that to my friend!
What's that in Angela's hand?
Oz. What else?
Give it to me!
Angela!
We need to get back to the mainland.
I saw an aircraft hangar on my way in. Straight ahead, I think.
The guards.
Go, go!
La Fidel! It's gone! The bell has been stolen!
We must find her or the festival will be ruined!
Sarouche! How could I have been such a fool? Sarouche?
Seal off the city, every street, every river, every alley. They won't get far with a bell that size.
Wait. I bet Syndrome's changed the password by now.
How do I get into the computer?
Say please.
Who was that? Why can't I get through here?
See what's possible when I venomize ordinary born leader like General Hawk with DNA from all the alpha animals. Cobra will have the ultimate leader for the ultimate army.
And thank you, m'lady. I've a little something for you.
Did you notice anything funny about that guy up there?
Call it a token of me affection. You see,
your mother was going to marry you. Now...
The vampire hunter!
We expect you to fry!
I was afraid you'd say that.
Begin the game!
Set the bait!
Oh, look out! Whoops! I hate dancing without a partner.
Gee, what a town.
That's funny. Almost like the ground was moving. Must be my imagination. I don't remember everything my father told me about this part of Oz.
And Kale.
Hi.
Give me a hug.
Excuse me.
Quick, take Wendy and the boys to the island. I'll stay here and draw Hook's fire.
You should be in DOS, Frank.
Fang, come here, you bad cat! Look what your cat did. He chewed up my Italian shoes.
Okay, don't blame me when you crash.
Give it to me.
Give it up, Quarch. It's all over.
Nothing's over while I'm breathing.
I kind of hoped you'd say that.
Destro!
Goof! So, we meet again in the heat of battle!
I'm calling you out, Destro! Down and dirty, up close and personal.
What? A challenge to personal combat?
Absolutely, and no mercy.
None given.
Get that hovercraft into the air.
I thought so.
Give it to me.
Owen.
Always taking constant care not to break something, to break someone. Never allowing myself to lose control, even for a moment, or someone could die.
Give it to me.
You useless, ungrateful maggot! I am the colony!
What's wrong with them?
What's that?
Out half the covert army with one punch!
Hey, thanks, guys. That was a close one.
Okay. I warned you. You're fired!
Take him away.
I bet we get the rest of the day off.
Not bad.
Toast to Rick, our friend and the newest citizen of Oz.
To Rick!
Well, thanks. I have a toast, too, to all of you, my friends, and to us.
To us!